In this video, we'll quickly cover how agents can track the source of leads to their HealthSherpa landing page. To begin, every HealthSherpa agent account includes a free landing page that is unique to the agent. Any leads who begin the quoting or application process through this link and save their email will appear in the agent's leads table. This is all well and good, but if you are marketing your business and using this landing page, you're going to want to know where your leads are coming from and why. That's where UTM parameters come in. UTM parameters are structured bits of information you can add to the end of your landing page's URL that give you contextual information about how your leads are clicking through to your site. As an example, both of these URLs go to the same place, but the second one includes UTM parameters that will let you organize your traffic into meaningful buckets. Through the HealthSherpa export report, you can see the UTM source and UTM campaign associated with your leads and clients. There are other UTM parameters, but we will focus on these two for the scope of this video. Check out our help article to read more about other UTM parameters. All right, so we've covered what UTM parameters are and why they're helpful. Let's dive into how you can create them for your marketing efforts. To create UTM parameters, you can do one of two things. If you are confident in your ability, you can write them directly into the URL. Or you can use a tool like the URL Builder from Google Analytics to create them. If you choose the second option, this is what you'll do. Go to the Marketing tab in your HealthSherpa account and copy your direct link. Paste it into the URL Builder and fill out the fields for campaign source and campaign name. Copy the generated URL at the bottom and start using that link for your marketing campaign. And that's all you need to do to create a URL with UTM parameters. You can create UTM parameters with whatever logic makes the most sense for your business, but we recommend that you write them in lowercase, avoid using ampersand, and keep them short and appropriate since they are visible to your leads. You should also think through a strategy for your UTM parameters before creating them. To help you with this process, we've put together a UTM strategy template that you can download and use. As a reminder, the agent landing page and export report are included in every HealthSherpa agent account. If you don't have one yet, you can create one today at healthsherpa.com/agents.